in today's video, I'm gonna be doing my winter collective haul. You guys have been requesting a winter lookbook and like winter haul. So I kind of have a bunch of stuff that I've acquired since Christmas to now, which is the end of January. I think today's February 2nd. So yeah, I've been acquiring this stuff for quite some time now. I have a lot of going out clothes, sweaters, you know, just a bunch of stuff all over the place. And I just figured I would do a little haul for you guys. So anyways, without further ado, let's get right into the haul. So I have a bunch of stuff from Princess Polly, Sabo Skirt, Mixology, Free People, Graffiti, just a whole bunch of random stores. The first thing I'm gonna be starting out with is Princess Polly. So I first got this navy blue bodysuit and it's really cute. It's like this kind of shinier material and it has like, I don't know, it's just really cute. I feel like this is good for going out with like a denim skirt and a bunch of like silver layering necklaces. I feel it'd be really great with this, so I really love this. The next thing I have is also from Princess Polly. It's that same bodysuit, but in this really cool gold color. I thought it was gonna be more like yellow than gold. So the only thing with this, I haven't worn it yet, is only because I feel like it's so like out there with the gold that I feel like I just like, I don't know, I don't want like so much attention drawn to me, but I feel like this is so cute and it like looks good on. It fits really, really nice. Like it's actually a little bit snug on me. I think I got like a size US 2, UK, and AU 6. So it's really tight on me. Like I feel like I could have done better with a bigger size, but like this fits me fine. But I'm just giving you guys a heads up if you order it. Oh, also I'll try and link everything down below if I can find it for you guys. So the next place I went is Ruby and Jenna, and this is kind of, I only got one thing from there, but I love Ruby and Jenna. I got this white bodysuit. It has like those little like a boob type design. I don't know what it's called, like a bustier, I guess. It doesn't have wiring or anything, but it's just white and it's ribbed, and then the back has these two buttons. I think it's so cute. I brought this to Nationals with me, and I wore it with a pair of gingham pants, which I'll show you guys later on in the video, but I feel like you can really get a lot of use out of it, so I've been wearing this so, so much recently. Now moving on to Mixology. This is probably one of my favorite things I bought. I wore this on New Year's Eve, and it's just this cute little black dress. And it has all of these like different colors going down it, like ruffles, and it's bodycon, and it fits so nice and it looks so expensive. Like, not gonna lie, it was a little bit on the pricier side. I think it was maybe like $80, but that's really not like bad. Like, I feel like you would see this on like Revolve by like For Love and Lemons or something and it'd be like double the price. But I really, really love this dress and I wanna wear it again so bad. I don't know really where I'm gonna be able to wear it, but I will find somewhere to wear this again. The next thing I have from Mixology is just this plain white t-shirt. It's kind of like a mock neck t-shirt and it's more of a tighter fitting. It's really thin, but I saw someone on Instagram wearing this with like an Hermes belt. And like, I think it was like denim shorts, and I thought it was just like such a cute casual outfit. So it's just like a mock neck and it has these sleeves that go a little bit longer down on your arms. But I think this is really flattering and cute. This was really inexpensive. I think it was only $28, which is not bad at all. Then I got this awesome matching set. So the first thing, I got them both separately. Like, I didn't know there was matching pants, but I got this like pinstripe navy blue top, and I got this for going out because I thought this would be really good with like a denim skirt. So it's really cute, really flattering when you wear it. It looks good with gold jewelry. But then I also was in, I was online in their store and I found these matching pants. These are not gonna be everybody's style, and I honestly don't even know if I can pull them off, but I figured I'd try it out. So they're just these pinstripe pants and they have a chain on both sides, and you can take the chain out and kind of like readjust it. Like, I know in the picture they had the chain only on one side, but I thought it looked better on both. So it's kind of hard to show, but it has like all these little holes for obviously the chain to go through. But this is so cute. The only thing is I would feel like I would take the hem up a little bit on them, just so like when I wear them with like heels it would look a little bit cuter. But I really love this trend with like the chain, and I love like new, like I feel like belts right now are so in, and I'm so into that trend because I love belts. So I got these pants to match. Now moving on to Sabo Skirt, I got two things. I ordered these the day after Christmas and they literally didn't come until January 17th. So I was kind of annoyed about that. But either way, I'm happy that I got these two things because they're really cute. So first things first, I got this black and white striped tie front top. It's really, really cute. And it's kind of lower in the front, so you could either wear no bra, or normally for me, I'd probably just wear like one of those Free People cami tank tops under it. But the sleeves are like ruffled and like so, so cute. Like, oh my God, everything about this. The next thing I got so many compliments when I wore this. It's this white sweater, and it kind of has this like ribbing detail, but it crosses up in the front. It's off the shoulder, obviously, and it's long sleeve, and it's so cute. It came with matching pants. It didn't come with it, but it has matching pants. They're like shorts if you wanted to get those. They also lace up in the front, I'm pretty sure, but I just got the top. And what I did was I messily rolled up the sleeves. Like, I'll try and give you an example. Like, I kind of went like this and just kind of like messily rolled them up. I wore them with boyfriend jeans and Superga platform sneakers, and I got so many compliments. But I really love this sweater. I feel like it's so flattering on, and it's definitely one of my favorite pieces that I own. So from Shopo, these are those gingham pants that I was talking to you guys about earlier. These are from Shopo, and they're just this beige pinky color, and they're really, really cute. They're like paper bag style, so they cinch more at the top and then they go down at the bottom. And I rolled mine up just because they were a little bit long, but I wore these with me. I brought these with me to Nationals because my team did a dinner at Planet Hollywood and we all kind of dressed up for it. So I wore this with nude heels, like just the regular like ankle strap heels, and I wore it with that white bodysuit, and it was so flattering and so cute. And these pants, I feel like I would wear these, like, not that I'm getting a job, like a corporate job anytime soon, but like, I feel like when I'm older, like something like this, I would love to wear to work. Like, I wanna be one of those people who goes to work and is like super trendy and like dresses really nice. So I got these pants, I thought they were cute. Then from Vanilla Sky, I always love going there. Ooh, my mountain of clothes is about to fall over. But I got this black sweater, and it's just like a mock neck, and you can kind of see how it twists in the front, and it's cropped. I feel like I would really only wear this with a skirt, just because like, it is a little bit more cropped. So if I wore boyfriend jeans, since the cut of the front is a little like triangle out at the bottom, it kind of looks a little weird with like that one little section of skin showing. But I would definitely wear this with skirts, and like a skirt and either like boots or snakeskin booties. I feel like that would be so cute. So the next thing I got is also from Vanilla Sky, and it's by the brand Storia. And I feel like these sweaters, these color blocking sweaters, have been really in recently. So I just got this one. It's white and the neckline's a little bit stretched out. I bought it like that, which is kind of annoying, but it's just this white sweater and it goes all the way down. It's black at the bottom, and then the sleeves have like a yellow, red, and black kind of color blocking to them. And I wore this with black jeans, and I wore actually a black bodysuit under it, which was like a higher neckline, and I feel like it really pulled together the whole shirt, because either way, it's so low in the front, you have to wear something under it. So I feel like adding the bodysuit, it was good for layering because it's really cold out here in New York, but it's also so cute. And like, if you wear like a pendant necklace or like a small little dainty necklace, I feel like it really looks nice and looks like you tried. Like, it looks like you just threw it on, but it's not something that most people would think to do with a shirt like this, so I think that's really cool. Moving on to graffiti, I got a whole bunch of stuff, but first thing I'm gonna show you is this snakeskin belt. As we all know, snakeskin and animal print is really in right now, so I've been really on with that trend. So I got this belt, and it just has like a regular clasp in the front, but it's like just regular like white and black snakeskin print. I wore this to school with a gray sweater from Free People. It was cashmere, and it was like a higher neckline. And I wore it with these black jeans, and I thought that this tucked in like looked so nice. And I wore it with black boots, and I thought it was just so cute and like chic. And I don't know, I feel like this would even be cute for going out if you want to dress up an outfit, if you want to wear like black or white and really add this to be like more of like a statement. I think that's really cool too. So I love this. I love belts right now, and I love animal print, as we all know. Then from graffiti, I also got another animal printed item. I haven't worn this yet, but I definitely want to wear this soon. It's the snakeskin crop top, and it twists in the front, and it's so cute. This was $22, which is pretty inexpensive, and it's like pretty stretchy, so I feel like this would be good for either in the spring going out, in the summer, or even now. Like, I honestly would wear this now because it's always so hot when I go out. Like, I go out and I get there and I'm literally sweating. So yeah, I got this top. I think it's cute with like a black denim skirt maybe. The last thing I got from graffiti are these cheetah print shorts, and I actually wore these like 2 days ago when I went out to a bar. I just wore these with a black long sleeve bodysuit, and it was really cute. I got a lot of compliments on them, but they're like paper bag style, just like the other ones. They're cheetah print, and it looks like a skirt, but it's actually shorts, but it's so comfortable, and it's like so nice to go out because it's like breezy. And like, even though it literally is 20 degrees here in New York, me being a crazy person, I wore it with like a long sleeve bodysuit, and I wore these with like these black heels. These are from Forever 21. I also got these. They look like Bratz shoes, and I'm obsessed with it. So they're just these platform pumps, or like heels, or whatever you want to call them. And I wore these going out. Anyways, I got those for going out, but love these pants, highly recommend. You should cop them while you can. Moving on to Urban Outfitters, I got this black crop top. One of my friends had this and she wore it with like a skirt that I have from Free People, and she wore like a black belt with it, and I thought it was so cute for like the summer or even going out. But it's just this black crop top and it has these little ruffled sleeves, so I think this is really cute. And I feel like you could even wear this, maybe not, but like you could probably wear this over like a white bodysuit if you wanted. I don't know, I'm just making that up off the top of my head, but I really don't know how that would look. Maybe it would look bad, but like, I don't know, I think this is so cute and I can't wait to wear this in the summer. And it was also on clearance, so it was $39 originally and I got it for $20, which is pretty good, so got that. I'm gonna skip around and I'm gonna do some accessories right now. So I got this Hermes belt, but I actually got it off of Amazon because, no offense, but I love spending money, don't get me wrong, but like on something like this, like a belt, these, I don't really know how much these are originally, but they're definitely like a couple hundred dollars. And I found a really good knockoff on Amazon. So it's just this H belt and it has just like the leather. I mean, I know the regular belts don't have like the stitching, but either way, like no one's gonna think that it's fake. And especially if you wear it and dress it nice, like people are gonna think that it's real. I also got these earrings that I've been wearing a bunch recently. They're from Francesca's. They're just these little star earrings and they're hoops and they have little stars dangling. I think they're super, super cute. I've been wearing them a ton. I actually wore them when I went to Nationals with those gingham pants. Then I got another skirt from Carmar Denim. They sell this brand at LF. And when I went to LF when I was in California, I got a skirt from them and I have been obsessed with it ever since. So I've been buying literally hundreds of skirts from Carmar Denim because they fit me so well. So I got this black black skirt and it has a zipper up the front and it has like the cargo kind of pockets. And I bought this and it was a little bit big and it was long. So what I did was I kind of cut it. I had another skirt from them that was like a circular bottom. So I just cut it to have like a circular bottom. And I like it so much better now. So I'm happy I did that. But these can be a little bit pricey, but I know that this brand goes on sale so often. Like I think that this was originally like $288 or like some crazy amount of money. But I get them for like $30 or $40. Like they go on sale a lot. Like I'm telling you, if you keep refreshing, like they're always having a sale, which is really good. The next thing I got is just something pretty basic. I just got a pair of Lululemon leggings. I got these for Nationals because I knew when we go to Disney, like it was gonna be kind of cold. And originally I wasn't one to spend so much money on a pair of leggings because I don't wear athletic leggings too often. I don't really wear leggings, period. But I decided to like get these because I feel like they were just good for walking around the park with like Nike shoes. But I've actually been planning a couple outfits around them, which is good. So they're just the regular black ones. They're cropped. I also got something a little more comfy. So I got this Wild Fox sweatshirt. It just says Malibu on it. And it's light blue and it's really cute. I wear sweatshirts like this all the time, like when I'm just running around doing errands and stuff like that. So I love this sweatshirt. I have another one from them and it's red and it says future stay-at-home dog mom, and I wear it all the time. So this is cute. It's another thing that's kind of more expensive, but I really like wearing these because I wear them all the time. So highly recommend those. From Runway, I got another one of those color blocking sweaters, and this is another one of those where I'd wear a white bodysuit underneath it. So this one is just tan, blue, green, navy blue, and white. They're so, so soft, so I really love wearing these. They're just so easy to throw on if you want to just be like super casual with your outfit, but you want to be like comfy too. We're down to the last two things. So I got this sweater. You guys may have seen this in my Christmas haul, but I got it in gray. So this is just like a V-neck cashmere crop sweater. It's really, really soft. And I also got this matching necklace to go with it. It's just like silver and has like blue gems. So wearing this together, I feel like is so cute. I'm still trying to figure out like what kind of shirt to wear under this, or like what kind of thing to wear under this, because it's so like deep V that it's like, I don't want to wear nothing under it because then it's like really low. But I feel like maybe a white bodysuit under this and like the necklace would be cute for like layering because it's super cold here in New York. My last thing is probably one of my favorite things. I wore this with Lululemon leggings and Vans and it was literally the cutest comfy outfit ever. So I don't think they sell this sweater anymore. I was looking for it in different colors. I think they're sold out of it, but it was called the Huntington sweater from Free People. It's just this big gray cowl neck sweater and it's so soft. And then the back has a little Oh my god, this is so hard to hold up. It has a little slit in the back, which is really cute. So when I wore this, I wore it with Vans and my Lululemon leggings, and it was so cute because the back of it kind of cut open where like the logo was. I thought it was super, super cute, and it's such a great like comfy outfit. That is everything for my haul video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will try to do a winter lookbook for you guys pretty soon, but it'll probably involve like all of these items anyway, and I already kind of like explained what I was, you know, pairing things with, but maybe I'll do like a going out lookbook if you guys are interested in seeing something like that, because I have a bunch of going out clothes and a bunch of little outfits that I feel like would be so cute for going out. So let me know if you guys want to see something like that in the future. But don't forget to like this video, give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to comment any requests you guys have, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please let me know if you guys would be interested in seeing a going out lookbook or whatever you guys are interested in seeing. Just comment that down below, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Maybe I'll forget, maybe I won't. I'm stuck in the moment.